Alright guys, so I'm finally back with some mini fun. You guys haven't seen this yet besides when I did my little carpet run inside the house. This is my Losi Mini B, and we're going to give it a full run today. I got two battery packs to run through it, so let's get to it. And I will have a review coming for this buggy very soon. If you guys are interested in that, make sure you subscribe. If you're already subscribed, thanks guys. As you guys can see, this buggy is not very quick at all. Stock, original Mini T 2.0 also is not very quick stock. As you can see, I'm also running in the dirt here, just in the driveway. This thing doesn't like going through the longer grass. The Mini T has a little bit easier time with that, but this one just is not a fan of that at all. So that's why we're running it here. As you can see, it moves pretty good for what it is, for being a 1/18 scale. I would say it's probably about as fast as the Teton. I like driving these a lot more though than the Tetons. I do have a Teton, but I don't run it very much. Kind of sits on the shelf. I let my nephews and nieces play with it. These little ones I like to play with a little bit more than those, just because of the two-wheel drive feature. They're a little bit more fun to drive, a little bit more to handle. We're gonna get two full battery pack runs today, guys. I do have another mini actually that has not been on the channel yet. I'm not sure when I'm gonna put it on the channel, but that is a Mini T 2.0 brushless version that is still brand new. I've never ran that one. That video will probably be coming soon too, guys, so make sure you subscribe so you can see that video. This thing is just an absolute little blast to drive, guys. There we go, I trimmed it out a little bit, that's better. I will say though, guys, it's a very stable little guy that it is. You've seen that there on the road. I can turn full speed and it won't flip or nothing. Fuck. God, this thing just doesn't die, guys. It's still going on. Just the first battery here. Kind of starting to get a little chilly out here now. Oh, okay, there she goes. So that's the first battery, guys. This thing's absolutely fun, guys. I cannot believe how much fun this thing is. Thank you guys for watching. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did enjoy the video, make sure to subscribe, guys, and throw a like down below. Thank you guys for watching.